We want to determine the equation of the tangent line when x equals negative 1 to the function f of x equals the quantity x plus 1 times e to the x. So to determine the equation of a tangent line, we're going to need two things. Number one, we're going to need a point, which will be the point of tangency. Now we are given the x coordinate of the point, but to determine the y coordinate, we'll have to evaluate the original function at x equals negative 1. And the second thing we'll need is the slope of the tangent line, which we can determine by evaluating the derivative function at x equals negative 1. So once we have the point of tangency and the slope, we can then determine the equation of the tangent line. So let's start by determining the y-coordinate of the point of tangency. Well, if we sub x equals negative 1 into the original function, notice how we'll have negative 1 plus 1, which will equal 0. So the y-coordinate will be 0. Now let's find the derivative function so we can determine the slope of the tangent line. So we need to recognize that we have a product of two differentiable functions, so we'll have to apply the product rule of differentiation. So we'll let the first function be x plus 1, we'll call this f, and we'll let the second function be g. And just in case we need it, here's our product rule. So f prime of x is going to be equal to the first function, which is x plus 1, times the derivative of the second. Well, the derivative of e to the x is just e to the x, plus the second function, which is e to the x, times the derivative of the first. Well, the derivative of x is 1, the derivative of 1 is 0. So our derivative function is equal to x e to the x plus e to the x plus another e to the x. So we have x e to the x plus 2 e to the x. If we want to, we could factor this. If we factor out e to the x, we'd have e to the x times the quantity x plus 2. So all these steps aren't necessary. Our whole goal is to evaluate this function at x equals negative 1. So f prime of negative 1 is equal to e to the negative 1 times negative 1 plus 2. Well, that's going to be e to the negative 1, or just 1 over e. And again, this is the slope of our tangent line. So now that we have the slope of the tangent line and the point of tangency, or a point on the line, we can determine the equation of the tangent line. Let's go ahead and do that on the next page. So using point slope form of a line, we'll have y minus 0 equals 1 divided by e times the quantity x minus negative 1. Well, this will be x plus 1, so we'll have y equals 1 over e times x plus 1 over e. So this would be the equation of our tangent line, which is what the question asks for. And let's go ahead and graphically verify that this line would be tangent to the curve at the point negative 1, 0. So here's the given function, and here's our tangent line, as well as our point of tangency. So everything looks good, and our answer checks. I hope this was helpful.